My name is Jeffrey Middleton. I work at Google on search, specifically in web ranking, which is how we decide for a given query what results we're going to show in what order. And I've been using Git since I first started programming, really, for about 6 years. So for me, the biggest useful thing about version control is when I'm working on something bigger on my own. If I'm just doing a small task, it's kind of okay to be able to do it without any version control. I can just sit there, do the little thing, be done with it. But if it's something bigger, I really like to be able to break it up into pieces to kind of think about my work in terms of a bunch of steps and to be able to fix all of my mistakes by moving forward and backward and kind of get everything together in the right way before I'm really ready to share it with other people. The learning curve with version control really varies a lot depending on what you're using. I think some systems that don't offer as much are really fast to pick up, but then more complex version control systems like Git, there is a pretty steep learning curve, but I think it's worth it because the power is so great, and once you do learn it, once you get past the curve, you can really do a lot, and it's things that you couldn't do without having learned that much.